piece of television history is officially off the market. The restaurant booth from the final episode of The Sopranos is sold for more than $82,000. The owner of Holsten's in New Jersey, where the final episode of the HBO hit was filmed, auctioned off the booth to help pay for the restaurant's renovations and upgrades. The booth sold for more than 8 times what the owner was hoping for.
I believe it.